Hello, good evening.
Now, today, we shall discuss about the conducting polymer. Actually, most of the polymers, they are insulator, non-conducting. Like polythene, polyester, rubber, nylon. So all these types of the polymers are non-conducting. But in 1800, it was observed that rubber can be made as a conductor. By adding carbon black, normally we know that carbon is conductor. हम बहुत जगह उसका इस्तेमाल करते हैं, जिसको हम ग्रेफाइट कहते हैं. तो ग्रेफाइट इज ए कंडक्टर, और हम ग्रेफाइट का इस्तेमाल बहुत सारी जगहों करते हैं. सेल में आप देखते हैं कि एक इलेक्ट्रोड के रूप में इस्तेमाल होता है ग्रेफाइट का. ग्रेफाइट का इस्तेमाल हम करते हैं वेल्डिंग में, बहुत जगह करते हैं. तो कार्बन ब्लैक इट इज कंडक्टर, बट व्हेन कार्बन ब्लैक इज मिक्स्ड इन रबर, द रबर आल्सो बिहेव्स एज ए कंडक्टर. सो इट वाज थॉट दैट पॉलीमर विच आर नॉर्मली इंसुलेटर कैन बी चेंज इनटू कंडक्टर. And such type of the polymers are known as conducting polymers. Conducting polymers. So, if somebody asks you what are conducting polymers, so conducting, those polymers which can conduct electricity are called conducting polymers. Very simple definition about the conducting polymers. So now question is, what is the classification of the conducting polymer? Sometimes it is asked what are intrinsic and extrinsic conducting polymer. Intrinsic means naturally polymer is conducting. Not all, most of the polymer, as I have told you, the most of the polymer, they are insulator. But if some polymer, just for example, trans polyacetylene, it is conducting polymer without any change in the structure, without mixing anything, without oxidation, without reduction. So trans polyacetylene, it behaves as a conductor. So it is naturally conducting, therefore it is intrinsic. Second, polypyrrole, polythiophene. So these are the some conducting polymers which are known as intrinsic polymer. Don't confuse to be intrinsic semiconductor. No, I'm not talking about the semiconductor. I'm talking about the conductor. Means polymer which can conduct electricity. So intrinsic conductor those which are naturally means as soon as we prepare, जैसे कि आपको पता है एसिटिलीन का पॉलीमराइजेशन करेंगे तो वी शैल गेट ए पॉली एसिटिलीन, एसिटिलीन पॉली एसिटिलीन आप बना सकते हो। अभी हम आपको दिखाते हैं, जैसे दिखा भी सकते हैं कि पॉली एसिटिलीन क्या है। तो पॉली एसिटिलीन जो है इट आल्सो बिहेव्स एज ए कंडक्टर। सपोज दिस इज द सी एच रिपीट बॉन्ड सी एच एन मॉलिक्यूल, सो इट कैन गिव यू दिस इज द ट्रांस पॉली एसिटाइलीन, इट इज कंडक्टिंग पॉलीमर, कंडक्टिंग पॉलीमर। इट इज नेचुरल देयरफॉर इट इज कॉल्ड एज इंट्रिंसिक, इंट्रिंसिक, इंट्रिंसिक। सिमिलरली पॉलीपायरॉल, पॉलीपायरॉल जस्ट सी दिस इज द पायरॉल, दिस इज द पायरॉल हियर नाइट्रोजन पायरॉल एन, आफ्टर पॉलीमराइजेशन वी गेट this is the polypyrrole, polypyrrole. So polypyrrole is also a natural conducting polymer, so you can say thiophene, thiophene here heteroatom is sulfur, penta gonal compound just like here nitrogen it is pyrrol, if there is a sulfur it is thiophene, so thiophene can also polymerize to give polythiophene, so exactly polypyrrole, polypyrrole is a conducting means intrinsic conducting polymer. This is so here conducting polymer can be classified into intrinsic conducting polymer and here extrinsic, here it is extrinsic, extrinsic conducting polymer, conducting polymer, extrinsic. So this extrinsic conducting polymer it can be prepared by conducting element field polymer, we shall discuss blended conducting polymers. So extrinsic conducting polymers are also of two type, one is the field conducting polymer. What type of the substance should be filled? The substance should be conducting element. So here blending, blended conducting polymer. Now here intrinsic intrinsic conducting polymer may be polymer having conjugated electron backbone. Just see here, this is the polyacetyl. This has conjugated this bond, double bond, this is the double bond, this is the double bond. But the double bond are alternate. So like this, just see here, CH double bond, CH. Two CH carbon double bond carbon, एक carbon छोड़ा carbon double bond carbon, एक carbon छोड़ा carbon double bond carbon, double bond single bond, double bond single bond, double bond single bond. So such type of the arrangement is called as CH2 double bond, here CH, here this is the CH, this is the CH, this is the CH, like this. So this is the pi conjugated electron backbone, polymer having pi conjugated electron backbone. So this one means trans polyacetylene, it is pi conjugated electron backbone. This is the backbone of the polymer chain. Pi electron means pi bond. So this is the conjugated form. One alternate another. And therefore, polyacetylene, it is a pi conjugated electron backbone polymer, and therefore it behaves as a conducting polymer. So intrinsic conducting polymer may be of this type. Second, doped. Now this is doped, हम जानते हैं डोप माने मिलाना, लेकिन यहाँ पर हमारा जो डोपिंग का मतलब है कि हम दो तरह से डोपिंग करते हैं, आइदर बाय ऑक्सीडेशन और बाय रिडक्शन. सो इफ द पॉलीमर कैन बी चेंज इनटू कंडक्टिंग पॉलीमर, नॉन कंडक्टिंग पॉलीमर कैन बी चेंज इनटू कंडक्टिंग पॉलीमर, सो वी से इट एज अ doped conducting polymer. There are two types of the doped conducting polymer. One is the p-doped N, and second is the N-doped. When there is a oxidation process for changing polymer into conducting polymer, that is called as the p-doped conducting polymer. When reduction takes place, it is called as N-doped conducting polymer. And I have told you about the extrinsic conducting polymer. So let us discuss about the principle of the intrinsic conducting polymer. What is the principle? How this conjugated pi electron backbone polymer can conduct electricity? कैसे ये जो है electricity को conduct करता है, इसको हम जाने. तो इसके लिए बड़े आसानी से आप समझ सकते हो कि बैंड थियरी, बैंड थियरी, बैंड थियरी के पाई इलेक्ट्रॉन कंजुगेटेड गेटेड कंडक्टिंग कंडक्टिंग पॉलीमर बैंड थियरी, मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल थियरी, मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल थियरी। एक्चुअली व्हाट हैपेंड, द मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स। व्हेन मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल्स आर वेरी क्लोजली पैक्ड टुगेदर, सो सम ऑफ द मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल हैविंग बॉन्डिंग मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल एंड एंटी बॉन्डिंग मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल एंड बॉन्डिंग मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल्स इफ दे आर वेरी क्लोज टू ईच अदर दैट फॉर्म ए बॉन्ड, नॉट सॉरी फॉर्म ए बैंड, एक समूह बनेगा। अगर ये इसमें इलेक्ट्रॉन पूरा भरा हुआ है तो इसको हम कहते हैं कि बैलेंसी बैंड, इसको हम कहते हैं बैलेंसी बैंड। इसको बैलेंसी बैंड कहते हैं। इसको बैलेंसी बैंड कहते हैं। जस्ट सी हियर, दिस इज द कंडक्शन बैंड एंड दिस इज द वैलेंसी बैंड। दिस इज द मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल, दीज आर द मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल, ऑल दीज मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल्स आर क्लोजली स्पेस्ड and looking like a band, so it is known as valency band. And this is the mostly antibonding molecular orbital. It is vacant or half filled, so it is called as the conduction band. Conduction band. So actually what happened, when this is the energy gap, if the energy gap is so small, so kehta hai ki if energy gap is very very small, then electrons can jump from valency band to conduction band. Such types of polymer are intrinsic conducting polymer, intrinsic conducting polymer. So this is all about the principle of pi electron conjugated conducting polymers. So valency band and conduction band both are very close to each other, and electron can jump here to here. So we can say this is a intrinsic R pi electron conjugated polymer. So this is all about the intrinsic semiconductor. Second time we shall discuss about the extrinsic extrinsic conducting polymer and how such type of the conducting polymer can be prepared. Thank you.